A recent series of trips to Taipei by Hualien County Commissioner Fu Kun-chi has raised speculation that he may be courting grassroots support ahead of a run for Taipei mayor in 2018. Fu was in Taipei today for a meeting of ethnic Hakka neighborhood chiefs, but when asked whether he would enter the race, Fu said it was all up to public opinion.
Hualien County Commissioner Fu Kun-chi greeted each of these 50 ethnic Hakka neighborhood chiefs from Taipei, giving them gifts and posing for a group picture. Fu has made a number of trips to the nation's capital recently to meet with potential grassroots supporters and arrange interviews. His apparent attempts to raise his national profile have been seen by some as preparation to run for mayor in Taipei next year.
I think that any future developments should be down to the will of the people. I'll first take care of the things at hand that I need to take care of. A future job that would let me serve the people would be great. I believe that the capital of Taipei needs to compete with the capitals of the world and the capitals of Asia in order to grow.
Fu remained vague on his plans, but the Hakka neighborhood chiefs he met with seemed to be strongly in favor of Fu jumping into the race, as a fellow Hakka himself. Like incumbent Taipei Mayor Kuen-je, Fu Kun-chi is not affiliated with any political party. The DPP, KMT, and Ku's team at Taipei City Hall are all watching the Hualien County Commissioner for any signs of his future intentions.